It's enough for it to fit to stay on your eyes. And then when you feel like you put enough on there, you're gonna let it dry. And while that dries, you can do your other eyelash. While that dries, you can do your other eyelash, or you can, like I'm gonna do the other eye, but with this eye, I'm gonna do it with my eyeshadow primer. And I have the Urban Decay. Put it all over my eyelid. I'm gonna use my finger to blend it out. And since I didn't, since on this eye I'm using my eyeshadow primer, it's not sticky, it's like it's neutral. So like it's not gonna be sticky like the eye gel primer that I used on my other eye. So I'm gonna take the white, go all over my eye. See, it's a lot more easier to apply. It's not sticking to anything. It's gonna stick to my eye. It's gonna like last longer on my eye, on my eyelid, but it's not sticky like the other one. Since I have the white, I'm gonna then take the blue, put it on the outer of my eye. To look at. Put it on the outer, really pack it on. This brush is kind of hard to use. I'm gonna use my other one just to blend it out. It is not gonna be messy like this one is. Jesus. You're gonna look more presentable in competition. So make sure you take your time. Color's not that bad, looking at it in my mirror in front of me. So once you have the blue all blend, not all over your lid, but blend it out enough where you can see it. When I have a makeup wipe and clean it up, it'll look better. And then I'm gonna go into my gold right here. Put it on the middle and inner of my eyelid. Make sure it's blended out. Cause when you blend it into the blue, it's gonna have like a transition. So it's like blue into gold instead of just blue and then gold. So make sure you pack it on first and then blend it. And when you blend, you can do windshield wiper motions. So like back and forth. The other side is looking better. Back and forth. Back to the gold, packing it on. And when you see that you can't see the blue anymore, you're gonna go back into the blue and make sure, you know, make it darker and buff that in. Like I said, I'm gonna go back into the blue. And when you tap your brush, that's like getting all the excess off. Because when you have too much on your brush, it can like really make it patchy or it can fall onto your face. So that's why it's like, I mean, right now I have like my foundation on so I can show y'all the blush, but it'll be best to have do your eyeshadow first and then foundation. Take my eyeliner, make my wing eyeliner again. Close my eye. Oh, Jesus. Close my eye. Go to the inner eyelid. Little lines. Little strokes. Making the line closer to your lash line. Flicking it out. Then you're gonna go to the bottom with your like top eyelashes and then connect it to the wing eyeliner and then fill it in. Filling it in. Good. Close that and then by the time you're done with that, your eyelash should be done. You're gonna put that on. And when putting on your eyelash, it's sometimes difficult. Sometimes it's a little difficult. Oh, Jesus, gotta stop. Oh, that's why. It's the wrong eye. Bitted it on the wrong eye. My apologies. Putting glue on the other eyelash. Let that dry. And when you can tell that the glue is drying, it will, like, when you touch it, it'll get, like, tacky. And, like, and you'll see that the glue is, like, clearing up, so. When you see that the glue is clearing up, getting close to, like, going on the eyelash, then that's when you know that it's tacky. And it's time for you to put your eyelash on. Perfect. Okay, so when your eyelash is on, got that on, putting on my other one. I have to put more glue since it dried up and I put it in the wrong eye. So I'm gonna let that dry a bit. You know, I forgot to put mascara on this eyelash. My apologies. Goodness Christ. Put mascara. Oh. I'm gonna put the lashes now. putting on my eyelash. I need to get my life together. It is so hard to put these eyelashes on. Make sure you take your time with these. With whatever eyelashes you have. Okay. Got my eyelashes. So, the eyes looking like this, the blue on the outside, gold, and then my wing liner and my eyelashes, they might be not be on perfect, but hey, that's what it's gonna look like. Now with the face, the blush, and the highlighter. So now the blush, I mean the blush, you put it on your cheeks. Make sure you pack it on, the brush, smile. And since this is cheer competition, I mean, you want your makeup to look big and, you know, exaggerated, because I mean, this competition, you're gonna be, your kid's gonna be making facials. So you kind of want to be like, not too heavy-handed. I mean, on this side, I was a little heavy-handed. So I'm going to, like, clean that up and, like, put some my color, you know, powder on to cover that up a bit. So, like, on this side, I mean, you can see it, but it's not, like, exaggerated like this one. So, I mean, clean, just tone it down a bit, but you still see it. So, blend it out. For my case, I like to contour. So, I'm going to take my brown shade right here, put it in the hollow of my cheeks. And with this case, you can take like a fluffy brush, or you can take an angled fluffy brush. That's what I usually use, but I just reach for one, a fluffy brush instead. But an angled brush, it's a lot easier, and you can use an angled brush for like your blush too, so you can really get now with the highlight. Now with the highlight that's in the box. Right here, you're gonna open it, and this is going to go above the blush and the contour, so it's going to be like on the highest points of your cheeks. So let me open this. Oh, glitter. So you're gonna, I have a fan brush. I mean, it's easier for me to put highlight on. Dust that off a bit. Then you're gonna put it on the highest points of your cheeks with the fan brush. And really, so it's gonna be, yep, like that. You're gonna do the other side, take the dust off, take the excess off. You don't want too much, but you know, oh Jesus, like that was too much. Brush it off. And wow, this stuff gets everywhere. Really put it on the, there you go, like that. You can put it up there, on your forehead, your cheerleader. Now, with the lipstick, I usually line my lips, or sometimes I do, sometimes I don't, but you know, lipsticks go on your lips. It might be best to line your lips because since this is a very bright color, it could bleed everywhere. So, got the lipstick and bam. So this is the makeup look. Highlight, the shimmer was the highlight, then I used the blush, you know, cheeks, then eyeshadow and the lashes and the liner on my eyes, and then the lipstick. Here we go.